tell me that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care. Yo guys, welcome to a video, and today we are playing The Forest. So last time we got hung up, but that's basically what happened there. That's where we ended the video of when we got taken in by the cannibals and got hung up. Sorry about the audio in the last video. I know it was really bad, so hopefully this audio sounds a lot better. And yeah, so let's get right into the video. Oh wait, what? We're here? Okay. I guess it didn't save. I don't think it did save. That plane seems a hell more up now. Or is it just my... What was that? I just want to get up here. Let me up here. There we go. Right, so have some food to eat, take some pills, take some more pills. So I guess after all, it just teleports us back here. Okay. So is that like every time you spawn in, you get teleported beside your base, or you can't take any more meds? Can't take any more meds, but we can take this. Now we should be able to take out our war. Like, should we have a drink? Right. Right. We do have. That's a craft ingredient now. Right. So soda works. Okay. So there's some loot around here, but to be honest, we need to start making like a proper base if we want to defeat the cannibals and get our son back. Mwahaha. Right, okay, so I did do a little bit of research into this game, but obviously not into the controls. So we'll be a little bit like dodgy at playing this. So we could make a log cabin, but that's kind of dangerous at the problem moment. There's a garden we can make and a water collector, but we need to kill a turtle. No, I can't believe this. Log holder, rock holder, log sledge. That's storage. Is there any more storage you can get? Storage 2. Oh, you can get. I think we should make a large cabinet and put it beside here. So if we just rotate that bad boy to face us, and we'll place it down there. So we need to chop down some trees. We'll pick up that one. We'll get this tree chopped down, and then that'll be us, huh? Probably want to get trees chopped down beside where we live, because I don't really fancy the fact, but wait, actually, no, I want it to follow me. Wait, actually, no. Please fall that way. Please fall that way. Yes! You fell the way I wanted you to fall. I'm so grateful. I'm so grateful. Right, so that's a log there. There's no more logs here, so we need to get our little base up. And this, I was watching a YouTuber, he recommended get yourself a little storage bit, because you're gonna be needing it, buddy. So I was like, okay. So I was like, all right. Oh, okay. But yeah, so I was like, oh, you probably don't need that at all. And then he explained why you needed it, and I was like, okay. That's probably a fair reason why, which is because we got pills in the plane and everything goes back into the plane. And he says if you're beside anywhere, you like some of the people can climb up or something. So I don't really fancy having little creatures climb up my base. So we can place some medical items here now, which is kind of good. Like, so we have some medical items there. Can we jump in there or not? We have to jump in here, okay. No, let me jump in here. Let me jump in here. And then we can jump up here. Okay, let's chill. Alright, so let's get our medical items. And I'll probably just, like, shove it into... Surely she'd be a skeleton by now. Yeah, I know not a skeleton, but you guys know what I mean. Like, surely she would have been eaten by the cannibals. Like, are you going to be eaten yet? Or are you just, like, going to chill there, huh? Right, okay. So... We don't want that, we don't want that. Put some more stuff on there. That's chocolate bars, we might need that. We'll place some... Yeah, that should do fine for now for storage. But I'm not sure what the day is, day cycle is right now. I keep thinking that's the cannibals, it really does scare me that. I kind of want to make up a little bit bigger of a base here. Can you make walls yet? Like, can I make walls by any chance? I really like how you can make yourself a raft. Like, I think we should make ourselves a raft, but I don't know where we're going to get this rope from. I don't know if we already have rope in our inventory or what. Build a sign and never give up hope. I guess that's not thingy. Find Timmy, set up a camp, find the missing plane car passengers. So we want to follow, we need to find Timmy, we need to set up a fire. I say we set up a fire pit just like around here, I guess. Like if we just place it there. So we just need stone, like rocks now. Can you mine this rock with us? You can't mine rocks, okay. There's some rocks here, bro. Right, as we got the rocks I need. Yo, I got a new t-shirt, huh? Little fox on my t-shirt, man. That's cool. Right, so now we can light this on fire. Well, that's cool. What's in the to-do list now, huh? Find and cook any food. Okay. Right, so we have to find and cook any food that could be around here. So, we have deers there, but can we make like a bow and arrow or something? Like, surely we can make something to stab the deer with, if you don't mind. Not storage. This is custom building. I don't think we want custom building at the moment. But, that's furniture. This is advanced traps, boat signs, stats. This is notes. Should we have like some weapons list? No, it looks like we don't have a weapons list. Well, that's mad. I think it's turning nighttime, maybe, or is that just my fire? Right, so I just got us food here. Yeah, I think it is turning nighttime. We should sleep probably. Yeah, I'm gonna sleep. I'm just gonna fall asleep here. Yep, I'm gonna gonna fall asleep here. I do not fancy, like, doing this. I think it's just a fire. I think it's just a fire, man. Right, so... surely we have some meat now, no? We just have a crafting ingredient. Where did our deer... little dead deer friend go? He's here. Now we have a trophy. Don't think I want a trophy, but, I guess I'll just leave it here. That's where my trophy can go, I guess. Oh shit. Drop him, bro. It is turning night time. Why won't it let me sleep? Let me sleep. Why is it turning night time? This isn't funny. I don't want this. Why is it turning night time? Where can I sleep? Yo, this is not funny. I want to sleep. Yo, why won't this let me sleep? Oh my god, bro, come on. Yo, this isn't even funny. Oh no. Yo, this isn't funny. This is night time and I'm playing this game. Please. Yo. This isn't funny. What are you looking at, punk? Right, cannibals, we are friends. Well, we can be friends if you want to be. I mean, I'd like to be friends, but, just don't eat me, huh? If you don't eat me, oh, God. Damn it, my stamina. Okay, come on. All these sounds are making me so scared right now. We'll drink you. We'll eat some snacks. Right, come on. No, I don't want this book, please. Right, please just chop this tree down so I can make my little base and I hopefully can sleep. What is that noise? Tree! Just chop! Yo, sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. Whew. It is the morning. Right, okay. I'm happy it's the morning now. Right, I am just very happy it's the morning right now. There's birds? Oh, that's cool. Something new to eat, huh? Oh, there's quite a lot of birds. I want that. I'm not. Can I pick these things up, or are we just gonna burn, or... Well... Don't know about you, but... I'm quite scared right now. Let's see what clothes we get into now. I want my old clothes, I don't like these clothes. We have a new tennis ball. I wanted food. I got told stone walls are really good to stop these big weird things, which we've not came across yet. But I think for now, we're gonna have to kind of just make it so it kind of comes out that much. That much. This much. And then kind of... Can we get food here? Probably. Yeah, we can, but not really sure on how that works, but hey. So we'll get this base going. We need 40 logs altogether, which is going to be a hefty amount. But there's some logs here, so we've got some logs here, so we can get this one getting built here. I don't know if you have like custom entrances, like do you have any doorways you can have, or like a doorway would be nice. Yo, that would be kind of cool, have like a tree house, but then those things can jump up onto trees, so. Yo, you can. Probably put it there, because I'm not sure. Yeah, nothing's gonna get through there, I don't think. So I was gonna be 5 logs as well, but like I don't think. Well, actually, that's a possibility. Stuff could get through there. So, can we make like a wall that just stops people from going through there? Just to maybe stop that little bit extra from getting in. Maybe we should put a trap there, I don't know. We'll see how this goes, I guess. Oh! Okay. Maybe we don't need you. Maybe we can just put this back in. And right, so I kind of want to like to kind of okay, so we can go like to. Oh. Oh, there. Don't end it. Nothing's gonna get through there. Ugh. nothing chill is gonna get run down, so hopefully this works like so. Alright, fall that way. Just get a little base going. Building the base. What? You can carry more than... All this time I've been carrying one at a time. And you've been telling me now that all this time I could have been doing this all along. But I watch my stamina because I don't really want to lose too much stamina, so. Right, so. How much logs can you pick up then? You can only pick up two at a time. Well, now we've got our little door. You can lock it too? That's cool. But I might forget now and then, so... You know. When I'm outside, you can't lock it either, so... That's a kind of scary one. But... I could have like this one, a window. Look, there's some logs here. This one maybe a window. And then a window here as well. Well, actually. Could have another door there. Yeah, I could have a door on that side and a window there. So that means we've got like a decently sized base, I guess. It means we just have a better chance against whatever has to attack us. Right, there we go. Need to watch our stamina as well. Which is annoying, but... Hopefully we can get this done quite good. I'm actually quite enjoying this. Like, we've not done too much so far. We've been just been building a base. But... If we get captured by cannibals again... This time we've got a better chance. We've got a better base going for us. So, that works. So, as I said, a better base is a lot. Like we've got like a little base going here. Like it's kind of cool. Like, hopefully nobody can get in there, right? Nobody can get in here, right? I think they can crouch through here, right? There's a spider. I don't know, but I think we're gonna go out adventuring. I think we should go adventure. We'll have a snack bar, I guess. This is the right way, right? Like, we are going the right way. The handy food sent to tell us where our stuff is, but... Okay, this is the beach. Okay, that's fine. I wonder what's over there. But I think we'd have to build a raft, but I don't think we have any route. Do we have route? Let's put this over. That's the wrong thing. Route. Refills torch. We don't have any torches. So. Find the missing passengers. Okay. Well, at least it tells me where home is, no matter how far away I am from it, so... That's a plus side, I guess. The collector. I'm so sorry, Turtle. I'm sorry, Turtle. Sadly, I need your shell. Oh, that's horrible. No, I don't want his neck. That's not a trophy. That is not... That's not a trophy. I'm sorry, Turtle. I killed your friend. I'm so sorry. Right, okay. This isn't fresh water. This is seawater, so we can't drink that, which I found out from the last... From the last episode of... Well, from the first episode. We found electronics here last time. But there's no cannibals here for once, which is... A little bit strange. But... They must come during a certain time of the day. Or something. But... Yo, what's this? What's that? Set up camp, find and cook food. That's done. Find the missing plane passengers. What is this? And can you do anything with this, or is this like a glass pane that I'll never be able to use or use? Hello, turtles. How's it going? Doubt there's anything in there, to be honest. We have too many electronics. So that's okay. Can you kill, like, do these do anything for us, or? No, they don't, okay. Right, okay, so I don't know what we can do with circuit boards, really. And, we have some circuit boards, but... There's nothing in the book that I can see that you'll need a circuit board for. We can now make a water collector, which is good because we can get clean water now. I think we should make some, like, a food, a little garden as well to get some, like, food and grow our own food. So, what? Oh. Mind my own business downtown. I've seen them. They scare me. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Right, okay, so we can now make a water collector. Probably put it like here maybe. And we have one missing stick, so... Now we don't have any missing sticks. So now I don't know if that rains. Like if that rains, does that like take it in, but I guess we'll find out. We have a garden we want to kind of put in here as well. I'll rotate that around so it kind of fits in a little bit here. I'll place it there. And you can still get in and out there, so it should be fine. Just hope there's no cannibals wanting to come here. It would be real annoying. I did see a cannibal back there, which made a weird noise, so that can just stay away from me. Like, I just begged to stay away from me. Right, that's perfect. Right, so that's... That means we've got the right amount for our little garden. Get out my way. Get out my way. Wait, so, like, do we have to open... Do we have to, like, bury some of this, or... Oh, you could, this is like a crafting table? You can make an explosive out of these? Wow, I didn't know that. Right, so we have some leaves there. We have a tree sap, which we don't need, I don't think. We can make a better one of this? Burning weapon, damage plus speed. Poison weapon, speed weapon. Damage minus speed plus damage. Yeah, I think we're quite happy with that at the moment. We'll leave that there. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Please do leave a thumbs up and do subscribe for more of these videos. Hopefully the audio quality is a lot better for you guys this time round. I will hopefully be taking another episode 3 is hopefully coming out around soon. And yeah. I'll try and make some more videos, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Spagi out. Stay happy as always, boys and girls. Spagi out.